very good early morning from Disneyland Paris. All of the first in the park today. I just got tickets with the MasterCard for Marvel. So if you want the tickets with the MasterCard for Marvel, you have to be very early in the park. You have to be at 8 o'clock at City Hall, because there were lots of people getting tickets and they sold out very quickly. What a way to start the beginning of the week. It's Monday today, folks. And we're here live from Disneyland Paris, Main Street, USA. And again, everyone, good morning from Main Street, USA. It's 8:15 and we're here on a Monday morning. And this was the short walk through Main Street. And people are starting to come in now for extra magic time. Attractions open in 20 minutes. Extra magic time, so if you are in a hotel or if you have an annual pass, you can get in to ride some rides early in the morning before all the other guests come around to ride the attractions. Even Donald Duck is not here yet. It's that early. Casey's Corner is still in refurbishment at the moment. Let's go up to the castle. So like you can see, you can only enter at 8:30 to do some attractions for the extra magic time. At 8 o'clock only Main Street is open. You can go to City Hall, but most of the shops are closed and here you have to wait until 8:30. That's how it looks like. 8:15 in the morning at Disneyland Park. And that's the closest we will get to the castle before 8:30. It's empty! Guys, that's how the dragon looks like, with no one around. I will say it's kind of creepy, that close to the dragon, with no guests. It's really empty here. Let's wake the dragon. Let's wake him up. Okay guys, like you can see, I'm all alone here, and it's kind of creepy with that dragon. There's no one around. Look, it's completely empty. That's how it looks like. And I can tell you, it's really creepy when the dragon wakes up. Okay guys, that was the dragon. I'm now getting out of here. Okay guys, I hope you liked the dragon. You have seen the dragon just alone with me, you and me, nobody else. And of course you can find the dragon just beneath the castle. So be sure to come and have a look if you are at Disneyland Paris, because the dragon is a really great animatronic. It's not the biggest one now at the moment, but it's still really great. And it can get a little spooky if you're alone, like we were just now. Let's have a look if you can get in to Frontierland for the moment. Like you can see, Adventureland is still closed off at the moment. So let's have a look. Let's go to Frontierland. And it's also still closed. So, no Frontierland. It's now 9:30 in the morning. on a Monday morning at Disneyland Park, Disneyland Paris. It's not that busy.